Hello dear subscribers, how to fix problem on your iPhone 14 Pro Max. You can't hear any notification sound from your text messages, so how you can also fix it. So for fixing it, let's go to the settings. In the settings you need to find here sounds, and here you just need to check if you turn on sound on your phone. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to our channel, click like on bye.